Deimos ships are responsible.
Ah, it's nice to see someone not in uniform. They can be so touchy, you know. Always eager to point out the slightest problem. Oh, please tell me you aren't secretly some high-ranking general, are you? Ah, should I bow or curtsy then? I assume you're here for a ship. Either that, or you are really, really lost. Mr. Henderson handles sales, but if you want to know anything about our ships, I'm your gal. Oh yeah? Well, I take that as a compliment. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It can be pretty hard working with these no-nonsense military types. Oops. Yeah, I probably shouldn't say things like that, at least not so loudly. I've already been written up twice this week. I can only take so many lectures. Man, I could really use a drink. Yeah, but who thinks to themselves, man, I could really use a nice glass of water after a hard day. What I could really use is Jake Stout, from Jake's Bar in New Atlantis, of course. Or the Well, to be more specific. Oh, I used to love that place when I lived there. I mean, Jake isn't friendly, but he can make a pretty good drink. Say, you're the traveling type, right? Would you mind grabbing me one of Jake's Stouts? Awesome! Thank you so much! I eagerly await your return. Oh, yeah. Bye! If you have any questions, I love questions. If you have your own ship, we're always looking for bulk resources. The Star Yards have negotiated a set price with the Trade Authority, twice the market rate. As a first-time contractor, I am required by law to let you know that every Star Yard offers the same terms. But obviously, you should deal with us. Depending on your cargo hold size, you may need to make several trips to fulfill the order. So what we need is argon. We need a medium shipment, 2,000 units of it. Excellent. This invoice has the details. If you ever need more information, just let me know.
Star space. Please hold your current speed and heading while we scan you for contraband. Scan complete. You're clear to land.
I don't want to hear any complaints.
As vital as...
If I am not mistaken, you are new here.
I hope.
A marvelous place. Are you?
So...
Show.
Your next stop wouldn't be the Charybdis system, would it? We got a report of a distress call out there.
Let me know if you need any.
Them trade authorities been...
Here's my current inventory.
Thank you.